Okay, so this is my makeup look. I did a red lip, and because like my camp gown's red, and we have to wear a black dress, so I did a red lip, right? I think this looks kind of simple, but will look really good. I feel so cute. But yeah, picture start at 8. It's like 8:10 right now. So more than likely late, of course. And yeah, guys. I will see you when I get to the school. So, okay, finally made it. Finally have everything on. There's Des. Hey, Christina.
Christina, come here.
Karen, come get my vlog. Here's Christina. Here's Carmi.
Oh,
we look so cute. Yeah, so this feels weird and all, but where's my cord?
It's right there.
You just stabbed me. Okay.
Look at Tyler.
Lipstick, you got lucky.
I know.
You got lucky like 15 minutes ago.
Andrew, what is that? Here's one.
Oh my god.
Look, we're all here. There's Dave. There's Isaac. Hey, Summer, I'm vlogging. You're gonna be in my vlog, Summer, you like it or not. Oh my god, my hair's stuck. Wait, can you get that?
Oh, it's really stuck.
Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Mama Christina.
You're welcome, sweetie.
Okay, thank you. Hi, Summer.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. I'm trying to make the best of every moment. Summer, what are you going to miss about high school?
Not really anything.
Faith?
Oh, Lauren.
What are you going to miss about high school?
I guess seeing y'all every day.
Aww. So this is Mary and this is Ariel. Mary, what's one thing you're gonna miss about high school?
One thing I'm gonna miss about high school?
One
probably
thing.
Ariel.
Yeah. Ariel, what about you?
I'm gonna miss my friends, like Mary and Carissa, all y'all.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna miss all of my teachers too, so.
Devin, how about you? What are you gonna miss about high school?
I guess I'm gonna have to say my teachers, friends.
What are you gonna miss about high school?
Seeing all my friends every day.
I feel like that's what everyone is saying. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, I'm Katie Nail, and I'm currently graduating right now, but I don't wear my cap.
What's one thing you're gonna miss about high school?
No.
Just say your name.
My name?
Yeah.
It's Dakota.
What's one thing you're gonna miss about high school?
No, I'm with some friends. That's probably about it.
Okay.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Alex.
What's one thing you're going to miss about high school?
Bugging the teachers. And also my buddies. My name is Jake Long.
What are you going to miss about high school? One thing you'll miss.
One thing. I'm not going to miss class. I know that.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to miss P.E. But I'm mostly going to miss being with my friends and talking to them.
That's what everyone is saying.
Yep.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yep, my name's Tammy.
What's one thing you're going to miss about high school?
I'll miss all my friends.
We got done with pictures, and now we're going to the football field.
What?
Sorry, Faith cannot. Now we're going to the football field to take, is it a class picture?
Yeah, we're doing the group pictures.
Group picture? Yeah, we're doing like group pictures or something outside. So, yeah. This outside lighting is really good. Like, can we just... Hi!
Wait, we gotta show the highlight. We gotta show the highlight. Yes.
You can't wait. Hold on. Hang on.
No.
Wait. Do you see that?
I'm Andrew Helms.
Yeah, I'm Cheyenne. His twin sister.
One thing you will miss about high school.
The people.
Being around Andrew.
Don't y'all live together?
Yeah, but one day we'll separate and I'll miss it.
Okay. All right, thank you.
No problem.
Okay.
All right, hey, what's up? My name's Tucker.
I'm Caitlin.
What's one thing you're going to miss about high school?
Nothing.
Okay. Okay, say your name.
Tyler Davis.
Okay, what's one thing you'll miss about high school?
Seeing all my friends every day.
say your names.
Wyatt Gardner.
What's one thing you will miss about high school?
Friends.
Tyler Davis.
Oh, Tyler. Okay, now say your name.
Ivy.
My name is Caramel.
Caramel.
Oh. Snail nut.
Snail nut.
Okay, what's one thing you will miss about high school?
Connie Cochran.
Same. What about you?
She's going at lucky seven.
I'm just going to probably miss band and people.
What's your favorite memory?
Jacob's always schooling them in basketball.
Woo! What's your favorite memories of high school? Just like one.
You go.
Honestly, probably go into the improv thing this year because we just wanted to get out of class and we liked all the seniors there. So.
Yeah, they play pretty lit music.
What's your favorite memory of high school?
I don't know. Probably like any memory in Spanish class when Miss Chandler going like crazy because she's practicing.
Hi, Jacob. Like one favorite memory.
Well, I don't have like just one favorite memory. I just like eating food. I love lunch.
Okay. All right. Thank you. What's your favorite memory of high school?
Probably. Well, I don't really have a favorite memory, but. I guess just spending time with my friends and laughing.
What's your favorite memory of high school?
Everything.
Everything?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Well,
what's your favorite memory of high school?
Leaving.
You haven't got there yet. All right, thank you. Favorite memory?
Favorite memory, probably playing
volleyball. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
What's your favorite memory of high school?
Making all my friends and the memories.
My favorite high school memory was being able to make more friends than I did in elementary, because in elementary I was always angry. She knew it.
What about you, Ariel?
My favorite high school memory would probably have to be spending quality time and making memories with all my friends. Aww. And teachers.
All right, thank you.
My favorite memory?
Yeah.
I guess I'll just say learning.
Learning? Okay.
Knowledge.
All right, thank you. What's your favorite memory of high school?
I don't really have one.
What's your favorite memory?
Oh, Lord.
We'll be here a while.
We'll be here a while. I'm trying to think. Like, there's so many.
Stop!
No bad language on this vlog. I don't know. I guess like all the field trips we've been on the past few years and just...
Which one?
I don't know. that Montgomery field trip. That was pretty nice.
Yeah.
That was pretty nice.
Okay.
We had to get up at 5 o'clock in the freaking morning for that.
Yep. What's your favorite memory of high school?
Probably Wednesday.
What's your favorite memory of high school?
Station Show.
Okay.
You guys showed that rock off.
Oh!
What'd you say?
Tell him again. He didn't hear you. Ethan.
Tell Tyler again.
You were eating a worm.
Yeah. Favorite high school memory?
When we had that lockdown and I heard Connie say a bad word and drop the phone and say, go lock the door, and everybody goes, and she screams, go lock the door. Yeah. That was my favorite.
Okay.
Getting to know all of y'all.
Carrie.
Just going to state. I'm not gonna say everything.
Okay.
Okay, going to state because it's really awesome because you never get to do it again.
Yeah, I've had.
Okay, favorite high school memory, I'll give it to you. We played Would You Rather during football practice. We got Tyler Manson to drink dirty pool and water out of the Fieldhouse toilet.
Wow. Thank you.
I'm not gonna miss class, I know that.
What's one thing you're not gonna miss about high school?
Hiking. Honestly.
Okay, thank you.
Uh-huh.
What's one thing you won't miss about high school?
My pork chop.
What will you not miss?
All these people.
Oh, whatever.
All the teachers, all the homework, the 15-page essays.
Okay, you won't miss about high school?
I'm just kidding.
Thanks.
everyone. How early I have to wake up, I don't like that. And I'm late every day.
Me too, girl.
Me
too. The pressure of getting homework and stuff done. And have a job. And all this kind of stuff, like the rules. And forcing to stay at school.
Yeah,
just for not being independent for really anything.
Okay.
It's like a waste of time. I'm not going to miss the pressure. And
the worst thing about high school, you name it, we have teachers, we have classes, we have grades, we have people, we have...
Coach Sid's a good teacher.
We have everything that's in high school sucks, basically. I mean, every now and then you might find a few that you just hang out with, they're okay, but for the most part, they're...
Okay,
last
what's one thing you're not going to miss about high school?
Wasting my time.
Probably half the people.
Okay.
Finally done with pictures, and it is beyond hot. My forehead is dying. My armpits are dying. I'm dying. But that was something. We're at Taco Bell getting food because we're starving. Here's the gals. Here's Kaysen. Say hi, Kaysen. You gonna wave? Say hi. He's a little nervous.
There's Christina.
Got done with our nails and stuff, but this is Kaysen, and Kaysen, when you watch this video, this is you, okay? I don't know. Okay, I think that's it. And that's all. It's graduation day! Okay, so we're at the football field and we're going to practice, and we already got done our senior breakfast, and I didn't film that because I forgot, but oh, she's playing music. Everyone's just here. Now we're moving chairs. Yee. Japheth, what are you doing? We're currently dying. We're sweating. It's so hot. And we're still moving chairs because we don't know where to sit. Can you even see me? Like, it's so dark right here.
No.
Or the sun's so bright. Oh my god, that's so bad.
That's
bad. It's like amazing. We're done with practice and we're dying. And
hi, Faye. This is happening right now.
Okay, so now we're dying and we're gonna get snow cones. Yay. And my hair is a mess. It's fine.
My face is burnt.
We're dying. And I'm wearing a long sleeve. Go me.
Oh, so. No, I wore it. I told you not to.
Well, I was cold this morning, so it's fine. So, yeah, we're getting snow cones. So, got our snow cones. I got a peach daiquiri. Faith, what did you get?
I got a peach daiquiri too. You copied, yep.
It was good. It was
she
good.
She copied me.
Hope, what did you get?
Strawberry daiquiri.
Yes,
with cream.
So we have 7 hours until graduation, and this is what we're doing.
Yeah, we're excited.
Okay, so we got done going to Walmart. I don't even know if I vlogged that part, but we went to Walmart. Yeah, we came back from Walmart, and now I'm going back to my house, and I think I'm honestly going to shower. I feel disgusting. And maybe my hair will dry in time because I have to curl it too. And curling my hair takes like an hour or two because it's so thick and so long. So, yeah. Graduation is only like 5 or 6 hours away. Yay, so excited. I'm currently curling my hair. It's like 4 something. I literally have to be ready at 5:30, so I haven't done my hair. Still have to do my makeup. Oh, it's cute. And yeah, I need to really hurry up. So we're expected to be at the school by like 5:30 because graduation or anything, it doesn't start till 7, but they want all the seniors to get there early because they know that we'd all get there late. And they're not wrong because we would. I'm really forgetting to vlog a whole lot, but I'm trying. Also, look at my nails. I did them myself and stuff. After we got them done, prom nails, oh gosh, that just messed up my nails a good bit. So I just bought glue-on nails and, you know, did them, filed them a little, and then painted them, and I think they look super cute. So yes, I will see you guys. Now we're here and we got more cords, and here's Tyler. Tyler, do you want to be in my vlog?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Jacob, Hey. We just got to whip pictures. Pictures.
Christina! Christina!
Come on. You're my vlog.
It's about that time. I think we're about to walk out. Japheth, are you excited? Japheth, Japheth, are you excited?
What? Yes.
Yes. Let's go. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yes. Woo! Do it. Yeah, that wasn't very enthusiastic.
Do it.
Yes. Whoa! Oh, there we go. That was great. Oh, gosh. This is it. This is it.
Do y'all see how many people are here? I don't know if y'all can see it.
This is more packed than the entire
town. Yeah, that's probably like the whole entire town.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join in as our seniors lead the singing of our alma mater. Drop the notes in the fire pit, bars. They'll return back up to midfield and they will toss their caps.
Back home. I am officially a has-been, a graduate. It was a little emotional at first, honestly. Like the first 5 minutes of the whole thing, I started tearing up and I was like, oh my gosh, I need to stop. But overall, great. Excited and already changed and sweating so bad, but it's been great. To my fellow classmates who may be watching this, I'm gonna miss you guys so much. It's been fun. You're just awesome people. All of y'all are just great people that I have grew up with, and thank you guys so much for this experience and everything, but I hope to see you guys all soon. Thanks for watching another one of my videos. Bye.